Here's Jan Rutta with some room. Rutta scores! It got through Kuemper. And Tampa Bay leads 1-0. Looked like a fairly harmless shot. Plenty on it at 95 miles per hour, but it looked like it just went through Kuemper, and that quiets the crowd.
First goal of the playoffs for Rutta. The key that Tampa has done a couple of times is they want that weak side D into the play. It's a terrific pass by Perry. As Ruta's got plenty of room, Kemper's got to stop this. It goes right through his legs as Rutta walks into it, his first of the play. Oh, geez, it's under his glove. My bad. This hits under the glove of Kuemper off the pants and goes through him into the net. A 1-0 Tampa lead.